Hi guys, and in today's video, we're playing Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. So basically, we're just gonna play Clone Drone in the Danger Zone single player story mode. I used to play this game a lot, but we're gonna see if I still have it.
Catalina, boy!
Alright, let's go. Alright, so.
Human fact.
If you don't know what this game is, it's a really OG game, and it's also really fun. Oh yeah. Basically, you fight these little robots, and one death and you're dead, and you can get upgrades. See, and it does that. That's like that's literally the coolest thing.
As expected, the human defeated the single sword robot. Modest
achievement. Did that guy just say modest achievement? He wants to say that, huh?
Human, please
like kill his little
his
robot.
I am the
garbage robot. No, no. Oh! That one lives for now. Alright, and let me show you what I mean by upgrades. You could go here.
Three robots swing their swords.
And the, yeah,
robot.
Now we know it's going to be
a human mind.
Upgrade available. What is the upgrade?
And the same
fire
way
sword,
you eat an elephant,
projectiles,
you slice them into
all this
small
stuff.
Pieces.
And an extra life. Let's get a fire sword. That's what I always go with, the fire sword. Basically, when you hit them, if you don't kill them, the fire damages them a little bit more. Alright. These guys are about to get cooked. Come on. I'm cooked. Stay away from me. Oh, he has one leg. Haha. Oh, he blocked it? Oh, that's two. Oh my god, absolutely destroyed.
Perhaps this
get better,
before
get
they
better.
Were
yes.
Also
water-based dream. See guys, I just cooked all of them.
Analysis bot, how do you fight archers?
Don't turn your back to
I'm
them unless you
goblins.
Want an arrow in it.
A valuable lesson.
Fudge. Let's buy an extra life. I have a feeling one of the archers is going to end up clicking me. And also, do not, you can attack your things, and that will get rid of the extra life. Just, not saying that someone actually would do that, but just so you know, it does. Alright, they're going to shoot at me, and I almost just got cooked. And we're going to keep on pushing forward. Oh, dude, that was so close. My sword missed. I missed. Okay. Cooked. This last guy's cooked. Oh! Light work, no reaction.
The human avoided the arrows.
And don't worry, it picks up pace and things get really intense in the future rounds. It's just starting off a little slow, but trust me, it's gonna get intense.
The archers and sword robots join forces to kill the human.
How exciting.
Very.
Bow. Let's get a bow. Oh, yeah, we can swap now. So, boom, we have a bow now. What the? Cooked! Get cooked! That guy just went like a limb and then died. Oh, full piece? Full piece? Full piece? Did I just get destroyed by three of them? See, that's why I bought the extra life. That's a good thing that we did that. We bought the extra life, so now we're back. And we're gonna cook them. Oh, dude, he almost just chopped my head off. Nah. You're done, buddy. You're done. I just shot him in the face and he's still alive. What? Out of my league. I'm coming for this guy. He's mine. Bad aim. Oh. Alright. I trust
perhaps
myself
this
not
was
to die.
A professional video gamer.
Because I'm going to buy an upgrade. That's not an extra life. And if I die, we have to restart from the
for
beginning.
Our next challenge,
the
we have a
this
special guest.
Is permadeath.
Who is it?
You're about to find out.
Kick. Let's go fire sword 2. Making a stronger fire sword. Alright. If we die, we are cooked.
Look to the sky. The Emperor arrives.
That's a massive ship. Look. There he is.
fellow robots. We have captured the few humans bold enough to venture into our space. But it is not enough.
Yippee, yippee, yappee. Can we start the fight?
Waiting to be harvested. Soon.
Actually, I think
soon
he drops. Oh, I know. At the closest
human outpost.
Cooked. While cooked. We wait, no. No, thank you. Drop me back down.
Robot in action.
No.
I give you.
No.
Spider-tron
5, not the Spider-trons. No.
I'm cooked. I'm cooked.
He nukes me, and then they all. No. Bro, he's nuking me. Alright. Let's cook. He jumped over my head. Watch this. Oh, okay. He cooked his own teammates. He has friendly fire activated. I hit him. See, they do that. Dude. I gotta kill this last guy. Okay. Spider-tron. Okay. I hit him. I just gotta get closer. Come here. Come here, boy. Oh, yes.
Nice.
I need to buy an extra life.
Make sure to thank Upgrade Bot.
It's one leg. Now, so there's another option, I'm pretty sure, to repair your robot and it'll fix him up. But I think I'm just gonna buy an extra life. I think that's just better.
Time for the Mark II sword robot.
Yes.
These
guys can knock your sword aside.
They can, they're like the blue robots, the first robot, but they're red and stronger. See, I'm just gonna buy an extra robot.
I hope these clones are to your satisfaction, human.
If they are not, we will fix them. For the next human.
So I'm missing a leg. In. Because when I was on the floor, they started slashing my leg. Alright. See? These little guys, look at them. They're literally tryhards. They're sweating right now. Look at this. Oh, no. No. I'm scared. No. Oh, you're getting cooked, man. Oh, you're done. Oh, what the? I'm cooked!
Victory! The human defeated all the sword robots.
A surprising outcome.
Okay, I do not know how I just did that. I just stood swinging and screaming, and I killed them all.
Death to the human.
So we got the annoying spider bot, and
this time we mean it.
We got the annoying little gremlins. So, what do we do? We buy a better bow and arrow. We're cooking them this time. See, look at this bow and arrow. Look at that. How big that arrow is. We're not missing any shots. I missed. Dude, they're beaming me. Oh. Did you see how easy they just cooked me? He started choking his teammates. Alright, so I do know some of them are dead because they just shot one of their friendlies in the head. Look at him. I shot through that. Alright, now they're gonna try drone striking me. They hit the teammate there. Okay. Cooked. Now it's just these guys. Oh, I'm gonna full piece this guy. He's cooked. Now this robot's gonna be annoying. See, yeah, and now I'm just drone striked constantly. Cooked. Out my lobby.
Impressive.
Spider-tron 5000 will be back.
Let's hope this human has perished by then.
Let's go. Alright.
Not many challengers have reached this level.
Even fewer reach the one
this
after
is
that.
The, boss,
the Mark
think. 3
combat archers are very good at what they do.
Alright, you know what? Screw it. I believe we can beat him without getting cooked. I have a feeling. Yep. There's two bosses, I forgot about that. Basically, they're absolutely cracked and will cook you up. Okay, never mind. I'm cooking them. Come here, boy. Come here. Oh, 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 deep fried. Get in the oven. Get in the oven. Out my league, little boy. Out my league. They just got to getting warm up. Womp womp.
Next round, strength in numbers.
It is clear that this human can defeat robots, but can it defeat all the robots?
Yes. I'm not even upgrading again. Alright. You wanna know why? Because I'm cracked. They're not cooking me. I'm cooking them. Uh-oh. No. Dude. Okay. So, my main goal is to skedaddle, get back, and bombard them. I do not like that they have two brain cells and know how to dodge a bow and arrow. So I'm gonna jump up here. Wait, can they not jump up here? Oh, they're cooked. Oh yeah, they're cooked. Oh my god. Oh, I'm cooking them. Okay. Oh, dude, I'm actually deep fried. Dude, they're hitting. Okay, damn plan. Melt all of them. Okay, he's dead. That would have killed me if he hit that. Okay, cooked. Oh, shoot. Get my sword. Oh, she's dead. How did I block that? Oh! I gotta say, that was actually a pretty intense one.
How many sword robots do you think this human could defeat?
We saw it defeat all of these. It is logical to assume that it
could
continue
being
a steady stream of this model.
Not gonna lie.
That's a challenger.
Sometimes quality is better than quantity.
Indeed.
The human stands no chance against the Mark III sword robot.
Is this another boss? I think it is.
The human chose to make a clone.
I was hoping for sword upgrades.
Oh, of course he was. Right, come at me, boy. This is the boss. This is the one I'm scared of. Watch this. I'm at. Hiya!
Finally, someone who can actually fight.
I cooked him. Lucky day. That guy wasn't hard to defeat. I just dodged by him and
in a few moments the garbage doors.
Wow, look at his dead body.
When they do,
I'm not even paying attention to the lady I'm watching.
And you're going to run through them. Run and don't stop. Ready? Here we go.
God!
What is happening?
The garbage force field has been disabled.
Impossible.
I am detecting a security breach.
Wee.
A human is escaping.
Oh,
foolish human. Bodies. There is no escape from the arena. Security robots. Eliminate by human.
Okay, dying here would
the
be embarrassing.
The security forces are assembling. The human stands no chance. This was its plan all along. I could see it sniffing around the garbage room.
I thought it wanted to eat the garbage.
What a devious human.
It will not get far.
Wow, we did it, boys.
To all of you still left in storage, I will make you a deal. Survive, and I will get you out of here. Together we can fight back. Together we can put an end to this madness. Let's do this.
We did it, boys. Let me know if you want me to do chapter 2. Boy.